What's up, everybody? SteveGirls51 AXB here, and I'm here starting Call of Duty World at War. I absolutely love this game. We're gonna go to the new game. Yeah, of course. Yeah, I'm fine with that. We're gonna go regular. We're gonna jump into it. This is my favorite Call of Duty game out of all of them so far. I think MW2 is a close second, and then Black Ops 2 is close to that. Oh, work. Please. Hang on. Oh, never mind. We're good. Okay, I'm gonna skip just for the sake of getting into it.
An atoll. Little more than sand, trees, and a small Japanese military base.
Yeah, I'm about to put it into the ground. Let's get going. Right into it.
You think because you said that you are strong?
Don't do it to Private Pile. My turn. Or is it? Yeah, it's not.
Miller, you're okay. Thank God. We're gonna make them pay for what they've done.
Fucker!
It's time.
We're gonna tear this place apart. Robot, signal the strike team.
Oh, I want this. Let's get this done. Oh, I was shooting at nothing. Give me this. I want this. Alright, can I do this? Oh, I can't. Oh well. I'm totally shooting at our own guys. I've got to save Private Ryan. I got you, Ryan. You're safe. Yeah, give me that bayonet.
They shoot through the damn wall.
I don't know what I'm doing. I wanted to bayonet him. Where? Holy fuck. I can't see anything because of my setup.
Good work, Marines. Keep it up.
Okay, there. This is somewhat better.
Tojo's at home in this shit. Eyes peeled.
What the hell is this?
Check it out.
Looks like a temple or some shit.
Support squad should be there any minute now.
Pick up the pace, people.
I'm moving.
Shit, they've been spotted.
Moving in from the west. Over. MG on the right. Middle one's mine. Go!
They got him in the spotlight.
There, I think I helped. Yeah. Gotta bayonet somebody at least. Oog. Hog. Can't I take out the spotlight? I can. Let's move.
Listen up. I want to get through the rest of this quick and clean. You hear me? Quick and clean. Stay sharp. What the hell?
No! Ambush!
Okay, yeah, back up. Back up. Time to back up. Give me some cover. I should not have charged straight in for the bayonet. Pogs. There we go. Poggers moment. Let's go, boys. Ooh, it's Thompson. How can I turn that down? Because it has low ammo, that's why. That's how I can turn it down. Can't see him. Looks like black and white. I thought I saw someone over there. Hit. Pop up. There we go.
Compound's just ahead. Keep moving.
Do I do the thing?
Robot, start the truck. Tell it. Use your knife to put a hole in that barrel.
Here we go. Get her moving.
Go, go, go!
Ammo bunker, that's us. Yeah. Ah, dang it. I knew I shouldn't have gone for the... Okay, that was my bad. I knew I shouldn't have gone for the freaking bayonet. Okay.
Robot, start the truck!
There you go, come here.
No, use your knife and put a hole in that barrel.
Stab.
Go!
Soundtrack sounds pretty good. I like it. You got it. Okay, I can't jump over the railing, apparently. Oh, okay. I'm planting. Can I crack? Yeah, that's better. Alright, where are we going? This way. Nice, thanks, Sullivan. Tire. Let me shoot them.
Tell me those charges weren't guns.
You better not be.
Epic. That's a wrap, gentlemen. What can I say? We're just that good.
Years after the raid on Macon, we're heading up an all-out assault on Peleliu Island. No POWs to rescue this time. Alongside familiar faces, fresh-faced recruits. The older guys like Miller, Sergeant Sullivan, and myself, we're known as the old breed.
I think that's gonna be, yeah. We'll do a little resistance next time. Hope you guys enjoyed this episode. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. I'm part of a podcast, Meat Service Podcast. Check it out. Links are in the description below. I'll see you in the next one of the episodes that I, yeah. Go away.